Hawaii over together. Now, we are watching one of the hottest hell children in the region. And Sam is your host in Healthy Lifestyle. This week, we would like to discuss about quite a hot issue by people on this world. Before we start our slot today, let's watch this video.
Is having an excessive amount of body fat. It like excessive that can give our healthy problems like diabetes, asthma, heart attack, and so on.
Obesity is growing global health problem. Obesity is when someone is overweight, that is it a threat to their health.
Obesity means having too much body fat. It's being too overweight and it is unhealthy. Some define it as being 20% over the all body weight for their stature.
According to this previous talk, there were a lot of views and opinion about obesity from people. What if you get even more information from specialists about this disease? Let's go through our history.
Different ways of defining obesity versus overweight. The first one is what you see in most doctor's offices, which is called a body mass index. Mm-hmm. The second is waist circumference, which I'll go through the definition, and also body composition, which is the most accurate. Okay. But most people see the slide of a body mass index where it shows height against weight. And this is actually one of the most inaccurate ways of looking at somebody's weight, because mm-hmm. it doesn't take into effect male or female or muscle mass, but it's a general guide. Mm-hmm. And so what they talk about is from 19 to 25 is considered normal weight, low risk. 26 to 29 is overweight. Okay. 30 is obese, 35 is morbidly obese, and 40 is extreme obesity. So if you're way over in the red, yes, it can show some major issues. But for men, it can be inaccurate in the yellow and the red area. Mm-hmm. But the risks, according to that, is when you get it to 29 or higher, your diabetes risk go up 27 times, high blood pressure and heart disease 3 to 5 times, stroke is elevated, 9 cancers are tripled, the list goes on and on. Mm-hmm. And with mortality and obesity, you can see on the slide that as the body mass index goes higher and higher, you get a very high risk for death rate. Mm-hmm. But the next one, which is actually more accurate, is measuring the waist circumference. Okay. And that's measuring at the belly button with your breath being just at normal level. You measure it right at the belly button, and 35 inches or greater for women puts them at a very high risk.
Okay. 40 inches.
Obesity is usually caused by much and exceeded amount of high calories food and meat. As a result, extra fats will get accumulated on the body and will make a very serious effect to the health of the obese person.
Statistics show that
Obesity among adults in Malaysia increased sharply, about 250% in 10 years from 1996 until 2006. Research by Ministry of Health in years 2006 showed that 15% population in Malaysia suffers obesity, and it shows in every year. If you all want to now.
Is it possible for obesity to be prevented? But how?
How can obesity be prevented?
In my opinion, the obesity can be prevented like doing exercise regularly, eat healthy meals and snacks, know and avoid the food traps that cause you to eat.
Okay, Ms. Ati, how can obesity be prevented?
For me, obesity can be prevented by eating less fatty food, oily food, and high cholesterol wine. And besides that, we need to make more exercises. And the most important things, we must have our willingness to prevent that disease.
Okay.
I want to share some tips to prevent obesity. Firstly, watch your weight once a week to monitor your health. Second, keep junk out of your house. And lastly, only eat when you are hungry.
Long time. Besides that, hard to me to run because my knee always in pain. Now I'm grateful to Allah because I'm not obesity anymore.
What happened?
I'm getting tired. I cannot run anymore.
Come on, bro. We just starting with one round.
we have to run left.
You go first. I will go after you.
Okay. People outside there, please keep your head and do more exercises. Okay?
In fact, obesity is not a thing that we can make it easy. It will affect us hardly with many types of illness since it is not going to prevent it earlier. From that, I'm very sure that you get more knowledge about obesity, right? So, that's all for today. See you next time in Healthy Lifestyle. Bye. Assalamualaikum.